morning. This is Bela from Murisare. The headlines are, Commissioner Police has arrested two accused in the Cuttack minor girl gang rape case within 24 hours of reporting of the offence. The accused have been identified as Santosh Behra and Rakesh Raut. Police Commissioner Sudhanshu Sarangi informed that investigation into the case will be completed eagerly. A major fire broke out at a market complex in Rairampur of Mayurbhanj district. Five shops were gutted in the mission. Odisha Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik has urged the people of the state to remain careful during the upcoming festive season and winter months in view of the COVID-19 pandemic. That's all. Thank you.